Hello everyone, today we're gonna show you how to assemble and disassemble a system unit properly. In this video, we will demo the safety procedure in removing and fixing parts of a system unit.
Okay, so let's start. First, we're going to remove the system unit case. We're going to attach all the cables connected to power supply and motherboard. Now we're gonna remove the power supply. Here's the power supply and now the video card. Now we're gonna remove the CD-ROM and floppy disk. The CD-ROM. The hard disk. And the floppy disk. Okay, now we're gonna remove the motherboard. Thank you. This is the motherboard. Now next is the RAM. And the fan. Last is the CPU. Okay, so finally, disassemble a system unit. Okay, so we're gonna assemble
processing units. Here. Now the fan. Okay, so we're going to put the RAM. Now the motherboard to system unit.
System unit case. Ibasa muna lang ang motherboard. Thank you. another trip to it back. We're going to put us two hard disks. Fluffy disc. Now the city room. Connect all the cables to this to the motherboard. Okay, now that is hard. Now the power supply.
Gonna put back the system unit case. Now we finish disassembling and assembling the system unit.